Ladies and thank you for watching. Bye now.